This restaurant is one of the oldest in Michigan. Located on the corner of Randolph and Vine Street in Traverse City, Sleder's has been open since 1882. They stayed open through hardships such as Prohibition in 1917 and the COVID-19 lockdown. Sleder's history can be found all over, including their original bar. It's here where you can smooch the moose Randolph for good luck. Whether you're looking for food, drinks, good luck, or some history, it can all be found at Sleder's.